Well, ladies and gents, back here on day two of the Mystery Creek National Agricultural Field Days here at the All Flex exhibit once again on the site or whatever you want to call it. We've got Richard McIntyre here. Richard, appreciate you joining us down here at All Flex. Well, the big questions is, so I just got told you're a 50-50 share milker.
Yeah, that's right.
So what difference has the All Flex system made to you?
It's simplified my life quite a bit. It's in putting these collars on the cows, we've outsourced a management component to the farm, in that you know, we don't have to worry about heat detection anymore or have someone appropriately skilled in that at milking every day. So the collars just work that out, and the drafter drafts them out automatically, and all we need to do is get someone there to AI the cows. So that's been fantastic.
So the draft gate, you've got one of them as well.
Yeah,
that's been a great asset for you.
Oh, it's been fantastic. Look, I've never had an automatic drafting gate before, so I'm feeling very spoiled having this. You know, just have to think about drafting a cow and enter it on my phone, and she turns up. So yeah.
What about if someone was, you know, looking to do what you did? Any advice for them dealing with the team at All Flex? Was it easy? Was it simple?
Oh, look, the after sale service has been fantastic. Before we signed up, we very much knew what we were getting into as well. Well, we've had a few minor issues along the way just with, you know, technology, you know, getting it to bed in. And I can tell you that they drop everything and make it work. They understand that farming doesn't start at 9 and finish at 5. And, you know, some of the tech guys have actually, you know, done quite a bit of work in the evening just to get my computer working again and all that sort of stuff. So, look, I rate them very highly in that respect.
So it's definitely an asset to your farm.
Oh, definitely. Look, I wish I'd done this years ago, to be honest.
Well, it's got the gold tick of approval from Richard McIntyre. I appreciate your time.
No problem, sir.
Come down and, do what Richard's doing. Get another one.